handsome and talented Robert Redford has just touched down in the country for the very first time, and the only reporter to speak to the Oscar winner is, of course, our very own Angela Bishop. Let's welcome.
I just lurk around airports late at night and look who I find. Absolutely astounding. And he was so lovely, yes.
Oh, yay.
So Robert Redford has flown into Australia and it is his first visit, which is quite
really?
Incredible. Wow. He said he has been longing to come for a long time. He's here to make a movie with Cate Blanchett.
Look at that guy who just saw him, by the way. He just turns and goes, what the?
There were some amazing reactions. It was really cute. Let's first of all hear what he had to say. Here's a little bit of what he had to say.
But you're here to film Truth with Cate Blanchett. It's an exciting project.
It is. It'll be exciting when it's done.
And have you been looking forward to filming here in Australia?
I've been looking forward to coming to Australia because I've never been.
Oh, well, it's
my first time and I'm really excited.
Well, it's wonderful to have you here for the first time.
Enjoy. To be here, and thank you for your warm welcome.
Thank you.
Oh, isn't what a great guess.
So the movie is called Truth, as we said there, and it stars Cate Blanchett and also Elizabeth Moss from Mad Men. It has actually already started filming. They've been doing scenes that don't involve Robert. Now, he stars as Dan Rather. It's the story of a controversial 60 Minutes episode that happened back in 2004 where they did a story alleging that George W. Bush had received preferential treatment around the time of the Vietnam draft. And so it's the story of what went on there because it was extraordinarily controversial. So Robert plays Dan Rather. James Vanderbilt is directing. He wrote the Amazing Spider-Man movies, one and two. And he's already here and they're all underway. It's going to bring about $11 million and 208 jobs into the New South Wales economy.
Okay,
so we love all of that. It's a big, big film with big, big stars. And welcome to town, Mr. Redford.
Yeah.
In fact, I understand that Cate Blanchett actually was an encourager in terms of it being shot here.
Indeed, yes. Yeah, so she raves about the place, given it's her hometown. And yes, she was. She was pivotal
in
helping
it. She doesn't play his love interest or anything.
No, she plays his producer.
Oh, good.
And Mary Mapes, who actually wrote the book on which it's based.
How did you feel going up to a man who's just endured a 14 or 20-hour flight and he's 70-something years old, is he? How did you feel doing that?
I would have felt... I felt fine because he's Robert Redford. He looks amazing, whatever the time, whatever he's been through.
I sense there was a tiny bit, like, when he answered the first question...
Oh, great.
Do you reckon he was standing at the carousel with all the people who just got off the plane from Bali as well?
Yeah, no, it's all right. Actually, all the people who were coming through before him, they saw us sitting there and they go, he's right behind us. He's just coming. He's right there.
And well done. You did it beautifully, as you always do.
Thank you.
Unbelievable.